Congratulated President Nehru on his statement during the